Green light is on. Let's check in. Space Explorers Between the Lines. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
And the sandstorm period begins. Everybody's on the field. Because Robot 998 is still hanging out on their on the habitat zone. Robot 988 is, and their 998 comes out. We have 5, 4 seconds on the clock for the sandstorm, and it clears off. The sandstorm clears off, and looks like everybody is working out right now. Team 5474 is on the other side of the Red Alliance, trying to grab one of the hatch panels. Team 5647 is putting one on their rocket ship. Team 7426 from the Blue Alliance is placing one of their panels into their rocket ship. Let's see if they make it in. It just doesn't want to stick. Team 5949 has one hatch panel. Oh, Team 7429 just lost their panel. They're gonna have to grab another one. Team 5049 is placing a panel into the rocket ship. Great job, guys. Team 7077 is grabbing one of their cargo balls. It looks like they're trying to put it into their cargo hole since it has all the hatch panels in place. Team 988 is working hard at putting the panel, and they are in. Alright then, looks like all the panels for the Red Alliance's cargo ship are placed. Well, except for one. Let's see if these guys right here, 2647, is able to put it. On the Blue Alliance, Team 5474 looks like he's coming to grab another panel just to help their team. Team 2647 is placing another hatch panel into their rocket ship. Let's see if they place it in. On the Blue Alliance side, we have Team 7426 placing another panel. It looks like they're just about done with their lower tiers. Team 5474 is already loading up their cargo ship. They have three balls in, three to go on the side panels, and the two balls in the front. Team 988 is working to plug that hatch up. Team 7426 is placing a ball, and it makes it. Places a cargo ball into their rocket ship. They're gonna start loading it up. Let's see if they can make it. If they don't load up the top, though, they will not be able to get those sweet ranking points. On the clock, we have just about shy of 25 seconds, and it looks like everybody's still working hard. Team 988 is shoving another hatch panel. That is right there, the 20-second mark. It's time to come back home if you still want to come back. Team 7077 is already making it to the second tier of their habitat zone, and it looks like they're just about up. Team 988 is back home. They are right in the center. Team 2647 is also back home. It looks like everybody in the Blue Alliance is in. And time's up. Team 5474 just are in. The victory goes to the Blue Alliance. It was 38 against 59. The Blue Alliance takes the ticket on this one. Everybody goes up one ranking point. And from the Red Alliance, it looks like only Team 5474 just went down a little.